Hi children, I'm teacher Ng. Okay children, this is the English exercise sheet for WH questions. Okay, when you get your paper, circle your class, write down your name, and write down the date. Okay, when you do, you write the date. Okay, 几时做的就写几号的日期. So, for these WH questions, teacher Ng already explained to you when I'm giving you writing. 我给你 writing 的时候，我是不是有给你解释了这个 WH questions 的意思 ？OK， 那不要紧。现在呢，有些人可能还是不太懂和不太记得。那DJ恩呢，在给做这个练习的时候，我们一题一题做，然后DJ恩会再解释。OK， 来，现在我们来看 the first one。 Okay, open your mouth and read together. What? 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 Okay, what 是什么？什么？ Okay, what 是什么？什么？ Okay, 就是在讲这东西的。 Okay, we are pointing to objects. When you answer, we'll have an object. 你的答案里面一定是会有一个东西的啊，人家会问你什么东西？ Okay, what? Okay, read the next one. When? 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 好, when 是几时? 啊,几时? Okay, 这个 when 几时? 我们就会有用到 day, 用到 day, 用到 time. Okay, 这个几时就会有讲到 是什么时候? 会是有 A 星期几啦? 会是有某某某某时间，可能会说是早上10点啊，下午3点啊，或者是讲星期二什么这样子 ，OK， 就是会有用到时间，会有用到天的，它的答案一定是有这个。接下来 who是谁啊？讲到谁的，一定是用在。 人, so who is used for people? Okay, what is used for object? Okay, when is used for time, date? Okay, so who is used for people? Okay, 用在人啊，除了人的话，没有东西可以用who的. Okay, the last one is where, where, where 是哪里? 哪里 ？Okay, so where 是哪里的话呢，就会用在 place 一个地方啊，我们一定是有地方的。Okay, 当我们讲 where 的时候，我们一定要讲地方哦。Where are you going？ 啊，你去哪里？啊，I'm going to school。Okay, 啊，一定会有一个地方。So 现在我们已经知道这四个的意思啦，我们就要来看下面这四题。Okay。 首先，我们先一起读先啊 ，read together first. Is he flying to? Is he flying to? Okay, is he 就是在讲这他咯，指着那个人 flying to 飞去哪里？啊，你看 ，DJN 这一边有画了，圈了一个飞机，还有这个字 Bangkok。 Bangkok, okay. Bangkok 是哪里 ？Bangkok 是泰国 ，okay. Bangkok 是一个国家，泰国曼谷。好，所以呢，他坐飞机去曼谷。曼谷是一个什么来？一个地方，对不对？好，一个地方的话，我应该用 What is he flying to？ 什么？他飞去？对吗？不对。 When is he flying to？ 几时他飞去？ OK， 这个也好像可以哦，我们也可以讲几时。好，我们先保留 Who is he flying to？ 谁他飞去？哎，不对 ，Where is he flying to？ 给他飞去哪里 ？OK， 对吗？啊，这个 Where 也是对。好，刚才我们有讲 When 也好像可以 ，Where 也对，那应该要哪一个 ？OK， 现在我们先来看 When。 请问这一边它有讲到时间吗？它这个图片里面有给你时间吗？没有，对不对？它是给你目的地一个地点一个 place。那如果是一个 place 的话，我们就没有用 when， 我们会用 where. Where is he flying to? 他飞去哪里？ So write down the answer, where.他坐飞机飞去哪里 ？OK， 他要去哪里？他要去 Bangkok 曼谷。Okay, so questions number two. Read the words first. Are those people? Okay, what is people? People 是人。小朋友在下面写上人。Okay, people 是人，所以你看 teacher 二这边图片缺了两个人 okay,、啊、三个人 sorry okay, 这边有三个人，这一个人 okay,、啊、跟这两个人他们在对话 okay, 所以当我们有人的时候，这边已经讲这是人的 okay, where 已经写了，我们割掉，我们讲这是人了之后，我们是用 what are those people什么人，对吗 ？OK， 不对。When are those people？ 这些人几时？啊，也不对。Who are those people？ 这些人是谁？对吗？啊，对。OK， 人我们要用 who， 谁 ？Who？ Who are those people？ OK， 他问。OK， 他问哦。Who are those people?、啊、他问这些人是谁 So, cross the word who. Okay, picture number three. Is he going to the zoo? Is he going to the zoo? Okay, 他要去Zoo 动物园、啊、那我们来看这边有一个时钟，它显示这几点、啊、你们已经学到时钟了。 What time is it? This is 9 o'clock Correct? 九点对不对 ?9 o'clock OK So 当它有时间的时候，我们要用什么？用 what 还是用 when?Yes, 用 when, 因为我这边写了几时 when 就是用在时间，用在天，用在星期几的。说、so, 他讲这，啊，他几点几时去动物园？九点，他早上九点去动物园。So when? Cross the word when. Okay, when is he going to the zoo?给、okay, 啊，来问他，他几点去动物园？几时去动物园？所以这个图片跟你讲几点？九点。OK， 好 ，the last one。OK，Are you painting? Are you painting? So what is painting? Painting 就是画画。OK， 所以你看，提升圈起来，这个小朋友在画画。Okay, 他画着图画。你当你要问人家你在画什么，然后你看到人家画画的时候，你会问他你在画什么，对不对？所以什么的话是用什么？用 what？ 对 ，What are you painting？ What are you painting？ 啊，你在画什么？诶，啊，因为。我不知道他在画什么，所以我就问他：“哎，你在画画？你在画什么 ？”Okay, so 这是这一章这一页的答案。那我们翻去第二页。Okay, children, so this is the another page of English exercise sheet.WH questions, okay? 啊，这是另外一页的，这张纸有两面。好 ，so coming to the next page, you also need to circle your class, write down your name and write down the date. We want to do for this paper is
Circle the correct answer. Circle the correct answer. Okay, so now look for picture number one. Read together. What? How? Color is this? What? How? Color is this? So the girl is asking for the color. 她问这个男生 color 颜色啊，问男生这条裙子是什么颜色的。The boy answer is blue. So when you want to ask about the color, you use what color is this or how color is this? What 是什么，对不对？ How 是啊多少啊，我们会问多少钱啊，多少样东西，多少支铅笔。 OK, so 现在他问 color, color 可以用 what color is this or how color is this, 这是什么颜色还是这是多少颜色，对，什么，对不对？ What color is this? Circle the answer. What color is this? 啊，给他问的是 color, 所以我们用 what, 他没有问 quantity, 他没有问到数量。How many, how 我们是用在多少的数量，对不对？啊，第二教 writing 的时候有解释过。Okay, picture number two. How, what is this?Okay, you see the girls holding a paper, inside have a square. So she are asking for the object. Asking, what is this? Asking for the object. The boy answer square. The boy answer square. Okay, 这个男生回答这个是正方形。So when you ask, you are asking for how is this? 这个是多少？Or what is this? 这个是什么？ Yes, you are asking for what is this? We will ask for what is this, not how is this. Okay, 我们不是问他多少，因为这个男生回答的是物品 square. Okay, object. So you need to answer, you need to answer what. Picture number three.What, how many triangles are here? What, how many triangles are here? Okay, the boy is asking for this, the triangle. Okay, triangle, 三角形. Okay, the girl answered 10. What is 10?10就是十，对不对？十的话就是关于到关滴滴了，已经有讲到数量了，所以它是 What many triangles are here? 什么多少三角形，或者是 How many triangles are here? 这里有多少个三角形？ So which one is the correct?这里有什么三角形，还是这里有多少个三角形？多少，对不对？啊，说 because the answer is 10, 他问他这里有多少个三角形，他回答十个。So we need to use how, how many, how many, 多少个。Picture number four, what, how is this?Okay, the girl is holding a paper with a rectangle on it. Okay, so the boy is answer, it is a rectangle. It is a rectangle. 这是长方形。So when you ask it, you are used for what is this or how is this?Yes, we are using for what is this. Okay, 我们问这是什么， we not use how is this, 这是多少，这是怎样，没有，对不对？ So, questions number five. How what many circles are there? How what many circles are there? Okay, a boy holding a paper with a circles with four circles on it. So another boy is answer, there are four circles, 四个圆圈，已经是有关于到数量了 quantity 了，对不对？ So if when we have quantity for this four, okay, and we have the words many, we are using for how many circles are there or what many circles are there? Yes, how many circles are there? How 多少 ？How many 多少圆圈？给这里有多少圆圈啊，我们没有讲这里有什么圆圈，对不对？什么圆圈？圆圈就是圆圈哦，我们没有在什么圆圈了吗？是不是？ So we are using for how, asking for quantity. Okay, the last question is questions number 6. How, what color is this? Okay, colors.Another girl is answer, it is green. It is green. Okay, 它是绿色的，青色的。So, when you asking, you ask for how color is this? 这是多少的颜色? Or what color is this? 这是什么颜色? Yes, what color?因为他只是拿着一个东西，然后他问他这是什么颜色，他才会回答是绿色。如果我们用 how 的话，他就要问讲这边有几个颜色了，但是这边有吗？没有，只有一个 green。 Okay, so this is the English exercise sheet for WH questions. Okay, 我知道有些小朋友还是不太明白。 Okay, 那不要紧了。 Okay, 我们慢慢来，Teacher 二接下去会多准备多几张同样都是 WH questions 的练习单给你们做。 OK, so 今天的课程就到这边，谢谢小朋友，拜拜。